Hello everyone, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today I will show how to make a crochet small flower. So let's start. At first I will take a loop. And 3 chain. And double crochet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Total 16 double crochet and slip stitch in the first 3 chain. And skip 1 chain and slip stitch in the 3rd chain. 1 single crochet. 3 chain and skip 1 chain and next chain into 1 single crochet. Slip stitch in the first 3 chain. Total 8